195 pounds here. This is a seventh place match, Division I.
195 pound weight class.
Seventh place match. We got Austin Spurgeon from Mount Vernon with the takedown there in the white singlet. He grabs the first takedown and near fall points. His opponent from Cleveland St. Ignatius, Michael Dobrik. And Drobnik on his back, trying to fight off the fall. First period here, Spurgeon looking for that pin. 15 seconds to try to secure it. 9 seconds now, Spurgeon goes for the fall. Michael Drobnik able to survive out of the first period on his back. So 5-0 in favor of Spurgeon from Mount Vernon, the senior. Drobnik, also a senior from Ignatius. There, 5-1, Spurgeon in the lead. Spurgeon grabs another takedown here in the second period. 6-1 now, 5-point lead for the senior from Mount Vernon. Stalling on the bottom man here as Drobnik gets hit with a warning.
Wrestling on that number nine, about 192, Division III, 182 pounds, for seventh place from Orville, senior Cameron Van Buren. From Hamler, Patrick Henry, sophomore Will Morrow.
By Drobnik there, 7-2 now, 22 seconds left in the second period.
Stay out of the underhook. Short arm, short arm.
Wrestling on mat number 5, about 219 for 7th place, Division 3, 285 pounds.
Second period comes to a close with Spurgeon in the lead, 7-2. He'll take the down position to start the third. One point escape by Aston Spurgeon. And he's up 8-2 now.
Wrestling down mat number 1, about 204, Division 1, 220 pounds for 7th place. From Rexville, Broadview Heights, returning state placer, senior Zach Deanna. From Wattsburg, senior Clay McComas.
Looking for a takedown here as he's down by 6. Desperately needs some points. 105 left in the match. Spurgeon. Maybe he'll drop down to that leg and really just killing a lot of time here. As this senior from St. Ignatius is down by six and running out of time to mount any sort of comeback.
Wrestling now, mat number two, about 212, division one, 285 pounds, fifth place. From Marysville, junior Tyler Connolly. From Cincinnati Elder, returning state placer, senior Alec Moore-Nash.
Drobnik. Defense on Spurgeon. 25 seconds left. Spurgeon in the lead, 8-2. Spurgeon elects to give up two here as time runs out. 8-4 is how this one's going to end. Your winner taking seventh place at 195 pounds, Ashton Spurgeon from Mount Vernon.